Paul Ryan has a budget that he put forth in Congress that talks about granting dollars from the federal government down to the state and have the state manage those programs. I'm particularly concerned about that concept, not believing that at $10,000 a day turning 65, that we have the infrastructure to support that process.
I know you couldn't hear the question. The question pretty much is about the plan about block granting the Medicare down to local individual states and getting out from the federal government back down to the states. And I agree with Mr. Chase's assessment that that's not a smart idea. I do traditionally support block grants for education, for other services. There's a lot of things that people do or legislators do in Washington and Sacramento that I think deserve to be at the local level with Mayor Breeze and also Councilman Eduardo and Councilman from McDonald from Oxnard. Because I do believe government closest to the people is best for the people. But when it comes to this specific area, I don't think all the states are prepared. They don't have the infrastructure to take care of the many needs that, especially particularly because the baby boom generation is retiring at a massive rate. So what would end up happening is it would fall apart, then we would have to probably take it back to the federal government because the states are already underwater and a lot of seniors wouldn't get their care. So I would be opposed to the idea, in particular for seniors and this particular program. My philosophy for the most part is to block grant to states. And in education, I like to block grant to local school districts because what's good for your local community and schools is better than a bureaucracy in Washington or in Sacramento. But when it comes to the senior population, we need to be prepared to make sure that we're able to provide for that baby boom generation that now, every day, we have more and more seniors.